Clara Barton, the founder of the American Red Cross, was a nurse during the Civil War who provided medical care to wounded soldiers on the front lines. Barton was known for her bravery and compassion, and she often risked her own life to help others. After the war, she worked tirelessly to help identify and locate missing soldiers and to provide aid to those in need, earning her the nickname Angel of the Battlefield.